What are we doing back here?
Getting better to stay alive.
We're going back to loot. We got our papers.
Can I just drive through? Fuck that noise.
What kind of resistant base would you have if you could just drive in from either side?
To be fair, the gate on the opposite side is wide open.
Mm.
And, you know, bricks and mortar left it lying everywhere.
How?
That didn't even make sense.
I'd love to do a slow-mo of that to see what happened there. Just like, bloop, change my mind, boom.
Okay, where are we?
This place smells like old sausage.
Oh, your fucking math smells like old sausage. What this is
about. Oh, look at the boom physics. Look at the boom physics! Oh my god!
He's no bedroom, but he hates the Nazis. Commands the guy gave the weapon something they represent.
Oh no, she's passing out.
Just bringing together every other leader in the city. I won't discuss it here. For now, I can only say that you played.
Her brain is just too big for her skull.
Being kept in the dark,
she's got the spasms.
We will go meet this man Mingo, then we will discuss what comes next.
I think whatever the Mingo is, what Veronica has right now. Self descent. Delightful.
Ah.
We're in Act 3 now, I believe.
Oh, look at that. That was cool.
Jesus, Ted, look at that.
Where are we headed? The Latin Quarter. We will rendezvous with Mingo at the Chambon du Blanc.
I suppose.
Where are you going?
It's a surprise, John. Whoops.
That was a surprise.
Please make that noise every time you fall down. It just adds so much more to the experience. At least because it's you doing it. Every time you fall, it now looks like a bad idea.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. So, it seems I am not the only one getting into bed with the British Empire. What's that supposed to mean?
Oh!
The lovely Lady Sinclair has one dirty mix, and that only gets with the two of you out. Old friends. Fairleigh has a weakness for all your castle. I am pure English women are cold on the outside, but warm on the inside, no.
I thought you were a cat you're thinking about.
Very similar
very
though. They both have handles.
Some 20 feet while we still can, huh? I won't argue with that.
To be fair enough, both of them are full of tea, so it checks out. Don't make bottles like you used to.
Twinkle, twinkle, little slut. How many guys did you fuck? That was terrible, I'm sorry.
Yes, of course.
Yeah. First of all, it didn't even rhyme.
We out of bottles.
Santos earned his fee.
We've driven through these before. Why would this one be any different?
Because you have to wait.
Yep. Essentially, it's just a patience test.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Gazoon place? Weirdest way to be propositioned.
Well, something I should know. Looks like we're almost there. Thank God. This is the place.
You got lucky.
Something does not feel right.
Ooh. He's been killed off by that old woman.
Could have stolen a Nazi uniform for this.
Eh.
Keep walking, guys. These streets can be dangerous after dark.
Oh?
And you did one called Mingo.
Who is asking?
You go down.
Ah, the big man himself. Come down to the penthouse to do a little slumming.
This isn't a social order. I have business to discuss.
Business requires trust. Trust must be earned.
That's so cut both ways.
It is dangerous to meet in the open like this. You risk too much.
Oh, shit.
Ding, 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 ding.
Take cover. Shoot me in the head.
Okay, so which one of them betrayed you?
I would say Luke. The main resistance now. Hey, for the love of God, get into cover.
He doesn't need cover.
I'm not Irish. There we go.
Cover.
There we go, car, 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 car. Get that one, the nice one. There we go, sketch buddies!
Get us out of here. Hang on.
Now I have to rely on Aiden's driving skill.
Oh, oh no!
How did the crowds know we're here?
You might be a lead somewhere.
Don't look at me.
Oh, this meeting is ah, so right. Heavy.
Shut your traps, both of you. We're not out of this mess yet.
Sean's a Nazi.
Oh, hail Hydra.
Nah.
Oh, that was cool. Oh my god.
It's alarm tree, so you're gonna have to fucking sketch.
Oh, I didn't mean to kill him, I was trying to...
Aww.
Okay, we're nearly out, we're nearly out. Come on, no, come on. Ah, shit! God damn it, I should've went through! That's bullshit!
Ugh. Betrayed by trees.
Again!
You're grand!
It'd be nice if our mates just start, you know, covering.
They're coming up in the Mad Nazi camp again.
Play chicken!
You lost.
You lost. In fact, there's not even a dent in the Nazi car.
Why couldn't you have stolen the Nazi car, eh?
Because they didn't have them at the time.
Quest on crackers.
Just gotta go fast, Aiden.
Going
there.
Go faster, muscle
yes,
faster.
Yes.
Go,
to
go.
The left!
Yes.
Brace.
Yes!
Looks like we lost her. We need to get out of the open.
I told you it was not safe to leave like this. You would jeopardize the entire...
The pissings of rain.
Foolish theatrics.
Enough. We need a place where we can talk. Some place secure.
My headquarters is not far from here.
Is it safe?
It is the one place in the city where Germans don't dare to
trek. I mean, it'd probably be quicker just go to our own resistance headquarters at this stage.
Christ, don't tell me it's another cemetery. I'm starting to get superstitious.
The oldest graveyard is...
You heard
that was fantastic.
He hit the other car, fuck me.
Exit. There's no delay. We have much to discuss.
Sure, we actually are meeting the Haitian then. This is mad.
Yeah. Irishman.
Devlin.
Well, Mr. Devlin. You're a resourceful man. Stick around after the meeting. I may have some work for you.
What, I'm the one guy who has body armor in this game?
Yeah, basically.
Are we done? We're done.
Cutscene?
Aw.
We're going to meeting.
What? Right.
Hang on.
There's the next one.
Hey. Hey. So that papers were useful in the end.
Yeah, just down the manhole.
Ooh, another, I wonder why the Nazis don't go crawling around the sewer.
Good scene.
Good scene!
Ah, there's Sean. Let's get started. By now, most of you have seen these posted around the city.
Oh my goodness!
The German overseers have devised a grand spectacle to convince us of their Aryan superiority. A race to be held here in Paris and broadcast to every corner of occupied Europe. Several high-ranking Nazi officials will be in attendance, including General Eckhart. My comrades, this is the moment we have waited for. We will seize this opportunity to strike a blow that will shake the very foundations of the Third Reich.
The crowd for us will be heavily guarded. You'll never get close to him.
You're right, Sean. We can't get close, but you can.
What the fuck are you talking about?
After the race, there will be an award ceremony at the base of the Eiffel Tower. During this ceremony, General Eckhart will present the winning driver with an Iron Cross. That is when we will strike.
How are you going to get past the security?
I won't have to, Sean. You are going to win the race.
No pressure, Ed.
I don't even have
no
a
pressure
car. How am I supposed to win a race?
Speak to Vittore.
He's only giving us an F1 car.
And Sean, you may be interested to know that the Germans are placing bets on the winning driver. At last count, the odds were 5-1 in favor of Kurt Gierker.
I would put money on him as well. You should do that, Ian.
He's going to shoot my wheel again, though.
Strange things here.
In the wheel.
Anyways. Well, it's going to be perfect storytelling because you'll be able to win the race with the puncture.
Oh, you see that?
It's called a redemption arc.
That's perfect. The filter's working.
No, that's just YouTube kicking in straight away. It's instantaneous filtering. Now.
Jesus,
yeah.
That's scary.
Yeah, that's big data for you.
Damn it, Susan!
Not at all.
Sus.
Can you actually run into people?
What is it?
Ah, you can. That's good.
Well, with that guy, you just closed on them.
See that? That's
try
good.
Again. Gonna steal this card, no hands!
Nuns!
Fucking
nun?
Hit her!
Was a nun!
Hit her!
You ruined my life!
And she's
back for another one! Oh, come on! Come on!
Where is your god now?
Watch out, she's gonna take out the ruler!
Jeez, yeah, no, kill her off before she does that.
Okay.
Get your gun.
You killed the wrong old woman.
I'll get her. Don't worry. She's going back. Oh, she's going to the. She's going for the church. Right?
No, they have powers.
Come on! My
Press
God.
She is some help.
Fuck. She's actually unkillable.
She's got.
You're complaining about someone else being unkillable.
She's got immunity.
Oh, I think I got her.
There we go. No, she's not gone yet.
Yes, the shin! That was her one weakness.
Okay, there's your thumbnail there. Okay,
shin
we're done.
Shin-a-fee-na-fall.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, let's go get your good car.
It is totally gonna be like, you know, Maserati or Alfa Romeo sports car. I'm totally hyped for this.
So we come up on the final mission.
That was good enough, by the way. Hold on.
Yeah. The discipline mission or.
Maybe. No, I don't think it's the final mission. I'd say this could be the bookend, the sign off to Act 2.
Oh, I thought we were in Act 3 already. Like, if this is Act 3, if this is still Act 2, then there's not a chance that our cards will be like
tonight.
Maybe. Oh my god, was that? Was that song around?
Maybe? I mean, I'm okay with it.
I actually think we need more than patience.
Yep. It's almost as if you want to get the game done or something. It's crazy.
Finally,
they
look like the cost price
benefits. Yeah. Guys, the sooner we finish this, the sooner we can play Manhunt. That's all I want.
Manhunt first or Bully?
Oh!
Good idea. I got Bully for 50 cents. Decision that's recently.
Yeah, nice.
Well, I'm afraid to say, though, is that this game, the song is, not in the 1940s.
Go on.
Well, first of all, it was originally written by Anthony Newley and Leslie Bricusse.
In what year?
For a musical called The Roar of the Grease Paint. Or The Smell of the Crowd.
Okay.
And then it was done officially in 1964.
Aww.
Huh.
And then Nina Simone did her cover of it, which is 1965.
Right, okay.
This is inaccurate.
It is.
I mean, curious. As much as everything in this game is inaccurate.
Mm. Well, smell the grease paint, that's interesting.
It's a big ass moon.
Shoot the moon?
Sure, why not? It's Christmas. Oh.
That was a nice clothesline.
Yeah.
I'm a wrestling fan, I know good clothes on this scene.
What am I doing? I don't need this car. Sure, so you over there.
Yeah, he just walks off.
Okay, here we go. Ooh. It's shrouded in the street.
Upstairs?
Behind you.
Is it?
No, yeah.
Oh, there. Fuck. What the fuck was that?
Are you blind?
You said you got something to tell me.
When last we spoke, you showed little interest in what I had to say.
I've not come to argue, Vittori. I'm here about the race.
I've been working as a mechanic at the German motor pool. These Germans have loose lips. I've got to talk about the new addition to General Eckhart's private car collection.
And he
has the Aurora.
The Aurora? Where?
Oh, Eckhart's a country
chateau north of the city. The Aurora is there.
And you want me to go after her?
I spent half my life designing that engine. She'll blow the paint off any car in Europe. You're going to need her if you intend to win this race.
She's one of a kind. Somebody's sure to recognize her.
Not after we finish dressing her up.
Find the Aurora.
Yeah.
Bring her back.
Oh no, you put a new front wing on her rear wing. Bastards, yeah. Suspension.
Never steal an Irishman's
fish
camber.
You know, it's tons of stuff.
Enjoy your wedding. Yeah. Sound like her.
Never rub another run.
Wait, what act did that say we were in?
Say what?
Was that, did it say?
Didn't
I think
it
said act two, yeah.
It's still act two, is it?
Pretty sure.
Where's stats, is it?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, we're grand.
Forget about
it. We'll fix it in post.
We're 45% done, guys.
Oh yeah, we're totally, this is, well...
Well, no,
including, we haven't done all the extra
all,
stuff.
Yeah,
yeah,
all the extra stuff would take up, like I'd say, a good 30%.
60, I'd say, yeah. 70.
Normally, like...
Dare you try to make a living, you dirty fucker! I'm sorry.
You could just ask for some bread.